really increased the intensity of that series, and I respect that. You know, and she said she hopes to see them again.
Oh, nice play by Bone. Good second effort that time. Charles, a put back, can't get him up with the rebound, and Bone has it. Wants to go coast to coast, and she lays it in. What a move by Kelsey Bone. Bone's going to try a baseline jumper, and she's able to convert. And it's a one-point ball game, 29-28.
Here is her rookie year.
As Bone goes to the left hand and able to float it in. 49-34 New York, 4:15 to go in the third. Under 4 minutes to go, they go down low to Bone, and Bone spins in traffic, nowhere to go. And she's able to lay it in. She used her elbow to clear some space.
The Sun will come away with the Chicago turnover. Bone is fouled, and she hits the shot. Bone working on DeSouza and Dos Santos, and she scores. Invite you to stay at the halfway. We sat down with Shanae Agwumike before today's game and Agwumike's interview. Sun trail by six. Peterson for a Bone, and nicely done. A little high-low action there to make it a four-point game. Batted away. Jasmine Thomas comes away with it. Jasmine Thomas, nice dish for Bone, and she's fouled. Bone now with 15, but the Sun come away with it. Another chance for them, trailing by four. Bone spinning and scoring.
Nice job by Bone.
Opportunity for Connecticut. They come away with the offensive rebound this time. And here is Bone. Another chance to get 20, and she's at 20.
4 days.
Yeah, for them it's Thursday. As the Sun come away with a turnover. They'll play at the UIC Pavilion on Thursday. And Kelsey Bone continues to rack them up. 22 now for Bone. They feed the post for Bone, who has had the big scoring game for Connecticut, and she adds a couple of more.